Hi guys, this is App on Ramrod. I'm here with Calculator 2, the game. I really enjoyed the first one, so I'm excited to play this one as well. Enjoy! Oh no! It's a zero. Yay. Six and four moves. All right, so that's weird. There we go. Twenty-four. Two times three times two times two. I'm only on level 7, how's that possible? So 20 times 2 times 2. It's been a while since I played the first one, so I don't know if any of these are repeats. He's cute! All right, so we have four moves. Goals are 8 and 2. So I got 1 times 2 times 2. Ah, 125, so. I have four moves times two would be 8. Oh, interesting. I can use 4 and then 4. That works. $500. Ha ha ha. Ho. Okay, 4. $150. Goal is 2018. $25, so to make $95 and $59. Huh. All right, that's one. I think 95. Yeah, I keep doing the same one. No. How 95? I'm trying to 25. Oh my god. That took me way too long. Okay. Oh no! Ha ha ha. $32 and $24. So... And now 24. Eleven. Okay. No. There we go. Oh, we've got a lot of buttons now. And it's late here, I'm getting tired, so I might stop soon. Error. No decimals allowed. There we go. We've got 3 goals. 200. My God. It's only 4. 4. Ah, all right, there we've got one. There we've got 2. Ah, there we go. I don't know why that was causing me so much trouble. All right. Oh, wow, we've got letters. Oh, geez. Sure. Oh my God, some math. What? I'm confused. I'm very confused there. All right, I'm going to take a break here. That's calculator 2. The letters confuse me. I guess I'll see later how they work, cuz so far there didn't seem to be much to them. But check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.